Hello guys, welcome to my channel. In this video I'm gonna show you how to gain access to beta version apps. That means the apps which are under progress and developers want to know the feedback from people and faulties etc. But not everybody get this chance to try these apps. If you wanna get a chance, try out beta version apps, then follow me. In order to gain access from Google Play Store, you have to contribute some work to Google. That's why I'm here. I will show you what you have to do to get access to those apps. Let's jump into the main things. Okay, here are different ways to contribute to Google. Contribute to Google Maps and earn points. Okay, here is 9 ways you can contribute. You can review a place or rate a place, add photos, answers, edit maps like roads, places, and you can also add missing places and check facts about nearby. I will show you the demonstration later. Okay, here's the process. Of course I will show you later how to contribute exactly, and this is the ways. This is the points you get. If you write a review about a place, you get 5 points. If you rate a place, then 1 point. To photo, 5 points. Video, 7 points. Answer, 1 point. Respond to question and answers, 3 points. If you edit a place, 5 points you will get. If you add a place, you can get 15 points. Okay. If you get 15 points total, then you have in level 2. In level 3, you should get 73 points. From level 4, you get a badge. To get level 4, you have to get 250 points. In level 5, 500 points, 1500 points, that means level 6. Okay, each level benefits I will show you. For level 1, you can get, enter exclusive contents, think new Google devices in select countries. In level 2, get early access to new Google products and features, beta version apps like. In level 3, show up in Google Maps with your official local guide badge. Level 4, receive a free 1 TB upgrade of your device storage, allowing you to keep all the stories, photos, videos like this. From level 5, you can, the very top local guides will be eligible to apply to submit. You can meet some local guides with them. Okay, I will show you how to add something to Google Maps. Okay, here is Google Maps. You can do it in phone too. Let's search recent survey. Before we do this, I wanna show you something. These are my points. I'm at level 7. Remember this point 6 to 7 5. Okay. Now search for some server. This is recent server. So now I'm gonna add a photo. Okay, I will drag and drop. So So now my photo is uploading. I will show you my image. This is what I'm adding now. Okay, it's done. Thanks for sharing your photo. Yeah. Now my photo should be appear in these photos. Let's see photos. I don't know how many photos are in this before my photo, so I have to search. Actually, people are adding these photos. See this one. Shami Verma added this photo on August 2017. Like this, my photo also will appear here. Okay, it's difficult to find like this. Let's get out of here. Okay, it's my contributions. Look, previously it is 275 points. Now I add a photo to a new place, so I get 5 points. It's now 6280. These are my points. My new adding will be updated within 24 hours. Okay, here is the list of photos I added. Yeah, it's my time, not a good junction. Well, actually these are the views to my photos. 92 times this photo has been viewed by people. This is 155. You can sort it by date or views. My top use for photos is 58,550. This is for Telugu Tali statue in Tirupati. This is Allahabad Fort. This is Maulali 39,000. Yeah. Okay, I will show you a beta version of apps. I have a app. No. Yeah, the voice access app is developed by Google. Of course, it's not released yet. That's why it unreleased. This is not visible to just an ordinary people. It is only available for, you know, local guides. Yeah, I'm one of the guide, so it's visible to me. Not only Google developed apps, of course you can also try other beta version apps like WhatsApp. Yeah, look here, this is beta. If you didn't contribute earlier, then you shouldn't see this beta version. Okay, now you know how to add or contribute to Google, and you can get access to beta version apps also. I hope you understand. If you don't, then comment below, I will get your reply. Thank you guys for watching this video, and then meet next time.